survival mode for you today. Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith, and the action here is fast and furious.
Yeah, there are coaches out there, Martin. You might know one or two that would advocate not scoring and maybe leave it till the 89th minute.
Our match today, CSKA Moscow will play Panathinaikos. And here it is, the starting 11 for the home side today. And this is how the visitors will line up for this match. The system that we think they're going to go with is 4-5-1. That one striker will need a bit of support.
Yeah, you do not want him to be left isolated. Otherwise, this formation will not work.
Well, we're underway here. That's a tremendous piece of play. Attacking now. And he could get away here. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Saad. Looking for teammates in the middle. Super reflexes from the goalkeeper. It's gone for a corner. Put the corner in the middle. Really commanding goalkeeper, and that's easy for a player of his ability to catch the corner. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. They're still going towards goal quickly. Hahn. Watts, Jacko, this is an exercise in patience.
A try one now, he's gone, fantastic start, really quick off the blocks here, and they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
Really well hit, really well directed.
Well, we say it so often, but I think that one was truly unstoppable for the keeper.
Let's see the replay now. So a player will be removed now that they've got the goal. That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. And they're still going backwards all the way to the goalkeeper. Matt. Looking to win it back. And the goalkeeper can take charge now. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. He's had a go, looking a problem.
A chance for the equaliser.
Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then, because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them.
To bring them level.
Glomba. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. He's not going to get away with this, surely. That'll be a booking. Well, that's going to be the first booking, isn't it, of the match, Alan?
Well, early on in matches, quite often referees, they don't like to book players, but this ref had no hesitation.
Rash, Alan, reckless.
When you attempt a slide tackle like that, you've got to time it perfectly, and he didn't.
And that goalkeeper could just saunter out and pick that up. That would be a throw. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Glomba. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Saba. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. They might have played him in here.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Goalkeeper out of position, and from close range, he really should have scored.
Well, he should. That was a golden opportunity spurned.
Now Bell. Oh, time to get the cross now. A bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that.
And in the shot goal!
The goal is given, and that is the equaliser. Well, great scenes of jubilation here, having got that equaliser. Had to work so hard to achieve it. We can see a slightly different viewpoint on it.
So they've got their first. First goal of the game now, and they go down to 10 men.
Wide. Matt. What? Good vision to be able to switch the play there. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Nice interplay between the two of them. Ham! Working the ball around, working the opposition around.
And here's the shot.
It's a top effort, really, but it's just too high.
Maybe next time that kind of effort will be on target.
Untidy work. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. He's coming forward with some danger. Saba.
And shoots!
Well, that was an opportunity. for him to score again. Well played by the goalkeeper, who this time got the better of him.
Yeah, good use of the legs and his position.
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Martin has the goalkeeper's ball, and he was trying to find his teammate darting through the centre there, and probably onside. Takes off the shot! Oh, he's had a go, and what a goal!
Wow, it's not often you see somebody find the back of the net from that distance. That is stunning.
Well, he defied the odds by taking the shot on, let alone scoring the goal. He has absolutely battered that past the goalkeeper.
Well, he's known for his long-range shooting, and he didn't disappoint there.
It was a strike of real power, and he got his reward for it. Could be more space in the game, even more space now, with a player going off because of the goal. And we restart the game 2-1. Wise. Watts. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Shots on here. Blocked it then. And it's gone out for a throw. He's spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Spotted that well and intercepted. Watts. Striding forward, purposefully. Has a go here! What a chance to get level and they press again.
Well, if they continue playing like this, they will get more chances, will get better chances than that, I think.
Good idea, I suppose, but it didn't work, so maybe not such a good idea. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Here's the chance. Oh, charged down. The shot's on. Throw in here. Varro. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. And a goal! We'll take hands from the goalkeeper there. Not the most demanding save, but it had to be made.
Yeah, easy though, to take it a little easy, take your eye off the ball.
It's a very good interception. Just seeing their teams come out, Alan, in this snow. Some players are relishing it, rolling up their shorts, sticking their chests out. Others are shivering a little bit.
It's a bit different, isn't it? We used to love trying it.
Gonna try his luck! It was an easy save. Got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. And now the shot! Keeper has reached it and rescued his side. It's a corner. Corner's taken. That's a high-class header and a world-class save.
Well, you could argue it was a good height for him, but what reflexes, what agility he showed there.
Down on the touchline, getting the details about that injury is Jeff Shreve. Jeff.
He landed really heavily on his shoulder there. You can see the discomfort he's in, but he's a tough guy. I think he'll carry on.
Jeff showing he's right amongst it and knows what's going on down there. Well, it's called offside. The flag went up.
Well, the opposition pushed up. They were defending a high line there, taking a chance.
Hines. You can see what he was trying to do, just stretch the opposition by getting the ball out wide, but it's gone out for a throw. Saba. Out in front of goal. Defender did well to get to him. And shoots! He's blocked the shot well. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. And here's the shot. Corner now. Coming up. Shots on here.
He really gave it the laces there, didn't he, Alan?
Yeah, he did connect with it beautifully. Not a bad effort at all.
Dangerous feel to this attack, it's looking good from their point of view.
Shot off! Fine save he's made there.
And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Trying to get behind the defender. This could be a chance. He can cut it back now. He's won possession. Varro. Matt. Routine for the keeper. Glomba. Ham. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Breaking infield. He's read that, hasn't he? Made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Oh, the board's gone up. 4 added minutes. Varro. Watts. Martin. Saad. Here's Ishito. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Good vision here. Well, here's Bell. Saad. Good forward play from them. Lost the ball. Well, this is half time. That's the whistle. And 2-1 is the score at this stage. Couldn't wait really for half time to go so we could get on with the game. It's that exciting.
Well, it's been a wonderful atmosphere in this stadium. The crowd have not been short of excitement.
Jackson.
And a goal!
It will be a corner. Corner played into the middle.
Not wanting to catch the corner, he's fisted it away from danger.
Saad.
And now the shot! Hit the post! And a try one now!
Full on the frame of the goal. Wonderful interception.
Well, they're well on top at the moment. Could have gone further ahead, but can't count the chickens. They've not won this match yet.
Ishito. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. Varro. Get this corner right, and they could be level.
The equaliser here.
That
was a puff out your cheeks moment, and phew, got away with it. Glombard in a great position to pull it back. He's blocked the shot well. It's unlike him really to play the ball straight to the opposition. Well, two of them at it, really typifying the game. Matt slipped through. The score! Well, there is the equaliser. We're level again.
Yeah, I think they deserve that, the way they've been playing the last few minutes.
He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken. Should be more space in the game, even more space now with a player going off because of the goal. He's coming forward with some danger. Shot on here. Got in the way. Jacko. Glombard doing well to keep the ball. Really in the clear now. Can he clear his lines now? For goal! Out in front of goal. Cleared it well. And the assistant signals for the throw. It comes out off the goalkeeper. Shot blocked here. I think the snow's helped him there with that sort of challenge. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Well, that is beautifully done.
Talk about individual skill, the ability to beat a man. Shut it all there.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Not really tested the goalkeeper, but sometimes it can look a bit too easy. He made sure he made the save competently.
Yeah, he did, and he doesn't make too many mistakes, this lad.
Going to try his luck. A really great goal.
Well, his timing had to be spot on there, Martin, with that volley, and it was.
Look at this again, the most venomous of volleys.
Well, one for the scrapbook this, he won't score many better.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. I'm sure you've got the hang of it now, that's a goal and a player removed, and maybe more room for the other team. Matt, got his shot off now. No doubt that's a corner. Short corner designed to move the opposition. And shoots! Not far away at all, but they're still behind.
Well, they're well on top, and they will be confident they'll get another chance at least.
Safe hands from the goalkeeper there. Not the most demanding save, but it had to be made.
Yeah, easy though to take it a little easy, take you off the ball.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. And now the shot! The shot gets blocked. Now the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointing for the corner. Corner played into the middle. It's a corner coming up yet again. Well, the kind of save you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range? Grasped in the end by the goalkeeper finally after a frantic piece of play which included a remarkable save just a moment or two earlier.
You thought for all the world like there was going to be a goal there, and they should have been more clinical with the second chance in the end. Simple for the keeper.
Blake. There's good progress with this attack. Now the possibility for a cross. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross.
And a goal!
Goalkeeper able to make a save here. Varro. Leach got his foot in to cut out the pass. Well, they use the forward in these positions, dropping deep, he lays it off and they play from there. And that will peter out that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Here's Bell. A bit predictable with the passing, and the opposition able to deal with that. Clever play on the ball. Can really get at the opposition here. Good cross into the near post. It's not a cross that's caused the defence any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper. They can be quick on the break now. Still the attack is on, but not really a counter-attack now.
To level it up now!
Well, they've got a corner. Well, they've got to go for it in these circumstances, haven't they? They're trailing, so an extra potential goal scorer brought on.
Well, I think he had to do it, didn't he? Not going to go down with a whimper. This manager wants to go down with a fight, and this is the right way to go about it.
They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. Not a great tackle, I must say. That's a poor challenge, isn't it? And the card's coming out.
Yeah, sometimes you wonder, is it a booking or not? I think we all thought, yes, he's going to get the yellow card, as he does.
Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Had a real chance to get in at goal then. Jacko. Leach. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Matt. These two have got a
real opening now.
Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Goal kick to come. Look here again at that incident that led to the card.
Really have a go at the ref for getting his yellow card out there.
Jacko. Matt. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. A real miscue here. Well, they are behind, so it's time for a change. They've got to try and improve their performance somehow. Matt. Dan. Leach. Really in the clear now. That ball belongs to the goalkeeper. Well, we've had some chances, Alan, but it's a while since we've had a goal. They've still got the lead.
Yeah, and they're knocking the ball about with a fair bit of confidence, and they look pretty secure with this lead at the moment. That could soon change, though, of course.
Return ball.
Oh, that's a wonderful ball. Can they finish it? In with a chance. A chance for the equaliser. And there it is.
Well, I'm not sure I could have seen that coming, but it's game on now.
A goal of top class, really, here.
Well, the defenders just stood rooted to the spot on the edge of the box, and what a poor one to concede.
Another angle on it here. It's really interesting now with a number of players off. And the latest because of that goal. Blake. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Room for the cross. Looking for teammates in the middle. Goalkeeper opts to punch. A chance to break away now on the counter. Well, still the attack is on, but not really a counter-attack now. Defended well. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. That's being judged by the officials as offside. Looked clear enough. Here's Blair.
The shot's on!
The chance did open up for that kind of shot.
Well, if you don't have a go.
Turnover there that we didn't expect. Matt. Well, the interception there is a good one. In fact, it's a great one because they could have scored that absolutely vital goal from that attack. Now, this is an interesting attack.
Wants to hit it now.
Varro. Leach. They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there. Could be it.
Now the shot.
Very, very close. Just past the post.
Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought that was going to nestle in the corner of the net there.
And the board shows three added minutes. Well, time for one last attack now. He might be through. Well, Ali's come and pinched the ball off the toes of the attacker.
Well, as we know, you have to time these absolutely perfectly because the attack will go down.
Shot off!
He's tried to lash it, Alan, hasn't he, really? And that's why he's missed by such a long distance.
Yeah, he has. And he'll look back on that with a lot of regret if they end up losing this match.
Varro. Well, the 90 minutes has been played now. And the referee calls a halt with the team's definitely still level. Well, the kickoff, and we're off and running in extra time here. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Shut off now.
Good connection, just off target, over the top.
Yeah, that has flown off his foot.
And the pass typical of his day, he's given it away again. A timely challenge. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Here's Ishiko. Martin. Here's Flamini.
A chance!
That's gone for a corner. Back off the bar to put them in front. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Suddenly it's become more about control and care rather than speed. He's hunted down the defender. It's a good shot on here. Good save. Yet another corner. Short corner. And here's the shot. That shot's blocked very quickly. Corner kick given. Decided to take a short corner this time. Can he pick somebody out with his pullback? Referee went straight away, pointing to the spot. Penalty kick.
Oh, was the contact? Did he dive? Love to see the replay.
Referee has pointed for the penalty.
Oh, could be a big, big moment in this match.
Genuine attempt to go for the ball.
Didn't look comfortable going into it, and it was a definite foul.
Scores from the spot.
He's reliable from 12 yards.
Confidence personified with the penalty.
Yeah, I think some people are cut out for it, some aren't, and this lad certainly is.
Another angle on it here. It's really interesting now. The number of players off, and the latest because of that goal. Now Bell. Blake. Here's Flamini. Here's Bell. The defenders managed to get in the way. Now the shot! Got in the way. And back it goes to the goalkeeper. Watts. It's a good place to win the ball here. Taking on the defenders. Got to keep the ball here under some pressure. In quickly. Driven level. Goalkeeper got to it somehow.
Any keeper would be better than that one.
It's a corner, and they're in a rush to take it. And in it goes. Corner far too near the goalkeeper. He's at his best in those circumstances. Neatly intercepted. Comes the challenge. Really in the clear now, in on goal. Well, it's going to go right to the wire here. One down, but they've got the corner. They've got a corner now. Put the corner in the middle. Good defensive clearance there. Here's Ishiko. Well, he's got support here. This could be the leveller. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape. The chance did open up for that kind of shot.
If you don't have a go.
Referee's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this. The break is definitely on. They can't stop him. Oh, the bar's still shaking.
Agony etched on the player's face when he was
in with a chance. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. To level it up now. And he goes at the feet of the attacker.
Well, the attacker will feel that's a chance wasted, that, but you've got to give full marks to the keeper.
Well, there's another 15 minutes to come, the second half of extra time. Here we go with the second period of extra time. Space for him now out on the wing. Still got a bit to the equaliser here. Maybe now one last corner, one last chance. Corner's taken. A chance for the equaliser. Good distance to the clearance then. Matt. It's unlike him really to play the ball straight to the opposition. Got in the way. Could make, this could be a chance. Gonna try one now. Well, there is the equaliser. We're level again.
Yeah, I think they deserve that, the way they've been playing the last few minutes.
Well, this is when it's tough being a goalkeeper. A little bit more on it and it would have been a very fine save. As it is, he's picking the ball out of the net.
Yeah, he sets high standards, this lad, and I think he's just dropped below those.
And now we'll see which player goes off. I wonder where we go from here now that we're level again in the game. Anything could happen. Matt. Watts. Varro. The chance to play on by the referee. Tight scenario here on the ball. Here's Ishito. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite.
A great chance to go in front.
Corner count rising. In from the corner. He can put them in front. And they've scored again. superb goal here.
Well, if you put it on the spot like they did, it's going to end up in something like that. It's going to end up in a goal.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Well, this is what we love about football, a goal fest. And we're getting it in this game in abundance. Still 7 minutes to go in the second half of extra time. Getting forward well as a team now. Well, we've got an angle on this offside call. And I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think. But this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move.
An incisive pass. All peters out rather for them. Well, we're way into this second period and there's just 5 minutes left of extra time. Here's Bell. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Big call now from the referee. He has produced the red card.
Straight away, you knew he'd made up his mind, went for the pocket, no arguments. Well, is he going to shoot? Is he going to dink one in towards his teammates?
Well, he has gone for goal, but you wouldn't really know it looking at it again. Well away from the target.
No, he won't want to see that one back later tonight.
Varro. What? Well, this could bring them level. He has come to the rescue this time. Really in the clear now, in on goal. And he goes at the feet of the attacker.
Well, the attacker will feel that's a chance wasted, that, but you've got to give.
It's a quick break. Here's the chance. Up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes. This is a chance for an extra goal from this corner. Race to try and hit it now. Don't know whether he recognised, Alan, that the goalkeeper was all over the place then when it came to him having his shot.
Seemed to take his eye off the ball. Maybe he thought it was just a given he was going to put it in the back of the net.
One more opportunity to get an equaliser. And is this the moment for them? Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. This could be it. He's in the clear. He is a saviour there. And that's it. Full time in extra time. Well, a few final thoughts as the players leave the pitch. Disappointed, Alan, weren't they, with the result against a side that they'd really want to beat?
Yeah, of course they would have. And there'll be disappointment in that dressing room now. Didn't really start the game too well and it was hard to pick it up from them.